What's up, model babes? Welcome back to my channel, and thank you so much for coming back to tune in to this video. I'm Key. My name is Key, and I am a model, a working model. I help you new and aspiring models learn how to get started in the industry and really get paid for what you do as well. So that is what we're going to be going over in this channel. And today specifically, I want to talk about agencies. And I get this question so much, like, how do I get signed to an agency? How do I find the right agency? How do I, you know, get signed and really start blowing up? You know, what's the right agency for me? All these questions about agencies, people DM me all the time. And I really wanted to come on here and say that yes, it is important in your modeling career, especially if you're going to be doing this full time, to get an agency. It will definitely help you advance your career a little bit quicker, but you do not necessarily need an agency to start making money as a model, to really start your career as a model. You don't need an agency. And there are some reasons you may not want to sign with a particular agency. So I want to go over some things that you might want to look out for when you are looking into agencies and you are scouting for your agency, you're trying to validate your agency and what agency you should go for. Here are a few things that you should be on the lookout for, or watch out for, or reasons why you really shouldn't sign with an agency, because there are a lot of agencies out here nowadays. Everyone has an agency that they are popping up with that represents models, you know, and so it's really hard to know what's legit and what's not. So I'm gonna go over some things that you may wanna look for when you are looking for your agencies. So first I wanna go over what agencies can actually do for you. If you're signed with the right agency, if you have found an agency that's, you know, the perfect fit for you, there's a lot that agencies can actually really do to help and really benefit your career and grow your career. So the first benefit of signing with an agency is that once you sign, your agency will help you develop your look. So as a model, you know, we are judged and booked based on how we look, right? So that is really what gets us booked and paid, is our individuality and our different looks that we have and whatever the client is interested in needs at the time. So what your agency will do will really help you figure out what look is best for you in the specific market that you live in. So for example, if you are in New York, you may have a more edgy look to you that versus if you're in LA, you might have a more commercial look for you, because the markets from New York to LA are very different. So it just depends on where you live, for one, and what type of model you're trying to be. And that agency that you sign with, if they're a good agency, will help you figure that out, will help you really figure out where you would like to be placed, and then how you can go about developing your look so it'll be most beneficial for you for getting jobs and bookings and castings and things of that nature. So that's one benefit of having an agency. The second reason that it's really beneficial to have an agency is because the agency will help you, again, narrow down your market. So not only will they help you develop your look and really figure out exactly what would be the best way for you to be represented in the market, but they'll also help you narrow down which market and which location will be best for you to grow and thrive in, especially if it's a mother agency that's, you know, really based on placing you somewhere else, if they're really concerned with trying to place you in a different area, then this will be perfect for you. They will basically be helping you figure out exactly where you need to be, exactly what market would be most beneficial for you to grow and thrive in. So that is a great benefit of having an agency behind you. And lastly, the third reason why it is very beneficial for you to even have an agency is because your agency will fight for you. Again, if it is the right agency, if they believe in you, believe in your potential, if you, you know, have found that right fit, then that agency is going to fight for you to get these jobs. There are going to be a lot of castings that come in, and their mission is really going to be to get you booked so obviously they can get paid, but also so that you can get more under your belt, so because the more work you have, the more attractive you're going to look to clients, the more experienced you're going to be, and the more bookings you can potentially bring in. So they're really going to be fighting for you to get booked, to get paid, to get work. You know, if you have the right agency that believes in you, they're going to be pushing your look to the clients and really selling your benefits, your specialities. If you're like someone who does rollerblading or yoga, you know, or have a twin sister, you know, little small details about you that the client may need or want or specifically need for a specific job, you know, telling your agency about these, you know, little personality traits that you have that could potentially benefit you even more is really helpful, because then that'll just give them more fuel to help fight for you for these jobs. So yeah, if you have the right agency backing behind you, they definitely will fight for you when it comes to getting you booked. And there are a lot more reasons why you should sign with an agency. It really is just taking your career to the next level and really going to be helpful for you to grow and expand your career, especially if you're going to do this full time. So now I want to know, I have a question for all you model babes out there. If you are signed to any agencies, are you signed with anyone currently, or are you looking? Please share your agency or who you're interested in or who you're trying to submit to in the comment section below. I want to know. I want to see where you guys are trying to reach out to or where you guys are already signed with. Maybe we have the same agencies. Maybe we share some. So definitely share that with me in the comment section below. So the first reason why you potentially don't want to sign with an agency is if that agency asks you for money up front. So say, you know, you've been talking with an agency, you submitted to that agency your pictures, and they reach back out to you and they're like, I love your look, you know, you look amazing, we definitely think we would love to represent you, the agents love you, pay us $1,000 so we can really start developing your book and all this other stuff. So if they are asking for money right up front from you, then most likely that is going to be a scam agency and you really don't want to sign with them. Agencies, a reputable agency that is, you know, legit and getting their models paid work, they are not going to ask you for money up front. They want you to go out and work and then bring in the money, because that's how they're going to get paid. They get paid off of the money, taking a percentage of the money that you bring in. So it's not like you have to pay them first, they have to develop you, you know, and then they can start pushing you to jobs. No, from the jump, when you sign with a legit agency, they will push your book, they will help develop you, of course, and they will push your book to clients. And once you book a job, then they will take a percentage, they will take their fee out of that paid job that you just booked. So you shouldn't be paying upfront for anything. Now there are, you know, model workshops, model boot camps, things of that nature that will ask you for money upfront, but that is completely different than having an agency. I look at model workshops and model boot camps for, you know, developing myself and just helping to get more skills. So if you're a new model that's never had experience in front of the camera before, never been on a shoot, you know, just never been on a fashion show, you haven't done any work in the industry, and you're trying to see if this is potentially something that you want to do, want to get into, potentially want to have a career in, then yes, I would say investing in a model workshop or a boot camp or something like that, you know, will be helpful for you, because it gets you a crash course in the industry and what you can expect if you're going to be doing this full time. But if you are a new and aspiring model who is looking to, you already know that you want to do this, you know, you may need help developing your book, but you already know that you can pose in front of the camera and that you can deliver and you have a great look and you're ready to be signed and really start working, then you can just start submitting to agencies. And if an agency likes you, they will sign with you, and you shouldn't expect to pay them a dime, because that's not what they're there for. They're there to help build you and help you make money so they can make money, not just automatically grabbing money from you. So hope that makes sense. The second reason why you may not want to sign with an agency is because of the percentage that they take out. Maybe, you know, you might have an agency that takes out too high of a percentage of you for your liking, that you know, don't like how much they're taking from your check. So like I was just saying, when you sign with an agency and you get booked, you book a job with that agency, the client that is booking you is going to pay your agency, and then the agency will take their fee, their percentage fee, out of that cut, and then they'll send you your check with the rest. You know, that's how much you'll be paid. So usually most agencies have a standard of taking about 20% of your check. So 20% of the booking that you book will be given to your agency. They'll already take that out, you won't see it. Now, there are some agencies who charge higher percentages than this, and there's some that obviously charge lower, but there are some agencies that may charge higher than this. They may charge 40 to 60% as their agency fee. And so that might not be something that you're willing to give up. If that's not something that's interested to you, you know, if you don't want to give that much of the money that you're making away to the agency, especially if they're not booking you a lot, if they're not an agency that can get you a lot of work consistently, then there's no reason for you to sign with that agency, because they're going to be taking majority of the money and you're not going to be getting a lot of work, so it's not going to be beneficial for you. I haven't personally had to deal with this experience, but I have heard of other agencies, specifically agencies in different countries, so overseas, like in the UK, London, you know, Milan, Australia, even like other agencies in different countries could potentially take a higher percentage from you. But that's just what I've heard. So I personally haven't had to deal with this. My agencies take 20% from mine because that is the standard. So that's pretty regular. So if you are submitting to agencies and you get a call back, they want to book with, you know, they want to sign you, they love you, look, they want to sign that contract, you can make sure that you ask them, you know, how much. They should tell you, but obviously make sure that you ask them how much is their agency fee. And then if 20, they say like 20, 15, 20%, that is relatively normal. And the last reason that I have for you that you may not want to sign with an agency for is if they aren't booking their models. If you know that their models aren't getting any work, then you really shouldn't be signing with that agency, because they're not gonna get you any work. If the models they've already signed aren't working, then how do you expect to get booked and paid? You know, they've already shown that they can't get the models that they already have working. So there's really no reason for you to sign with them, because you're gonna be in the same predicament. So that is another reason why you wanna make sure that you are scouting your agencies. You know, don't just leave it up to the agencies to come and find you and scout you. You should really be the one that's going out there and scouting your agencies and making sure that you find the right agency that matches the goals that you're trying to meet. And also make sure that the agency is getting their models work. So it's really important. There are so many agencies out here, and there are so many models being represented by agencies too, but there's only a few amount of jobs. There's only so many jobs to go around. So, you know, there's plenty of agencies and plenty of models, but that doesn't mean that those models are working. So you really have to do your research when you're looking for agencies to make sure that the models that they are representing are also getting work and are booked and busy and getting paid as well. So you know that if you sign with that agency, that you will potentially be getting work, booked and busy, and getting paid too. I also do have a video already where I talked about how to find the right agency for you, so I will put the video up here for you to go check out. So if you are still wondering how you can find the right agency for you, if you're still confused about, you know, where to start, how to look for agencies, and really what's the steps you need to take to find the right one for you, then you should definitely check out the Model Boss Academy and be sure to sign up for the classes that we have in that program. Over there, I go deeper into posing practice and networking and really validating your agency before you submit, so you know it's the right place for you. So in our newest lesson, how to find the right agency for you, that's exactly what we do. We go over my three-step method to find your right agency, to research, validate, and make sure that it's the right agency for you before you submit. So that is what we're going to be talking about in that lesson. So you should definitely check it out. I will leave the link for the Model Boss Academy program down below in the description box. But yes, it is definitely a jam-packed lesson with actionable steps that you can take to really jumpstart your career and really get things flowing. And that's all I have for this video, loves. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed all the tips that I provided. I hope it was valuable for you. And if so, please make sure that you give this video a thumbs up for me. Make sure that you subscribe to this channel so you don't miss my next upload. Be sure to click the notification bell so you're reminded when I've uploaded, and I will see you guys in the next one.